30 seconds until minions spawn.
We even have everybody, and they have Karthus.
Really?
And Riven. And Aatrox. Three godlike level 1 gems. We're just begging to die here. Oh, fuck it.
I'm one of a kind.
Minions have spawned.
Told you guys. I told you. Should have listened to me. As usual. That was a free first blood right there. You guys had a brain. Lucky. You're literally about to die. Face check.
Blood red.
Teammates are bots. Like, now I'm sharing experience here. I had to queue right away there. It sucks. It was free.
Don't mind if I do.
Oh! Oh, game lagged right there.
Looks like trouble.
First blood.
Of course they have three people here. Of course my jungler won't just come to mid lane. Fucking dog players in the jungle, man. They're so bad. They're so bad. Like, how many times do I gotta ping?
Eyes open.
And we would have killed everybody there, by the way. Literally everybody.
Clear as day.
Where's the Riven?
Eyes open.
Yeah. perfectly, by the way. Finally, you see, that's what's supposed to happen there. That's what's supposed to happen. Probably should have just ulted. But the Karthus did flash, so never mind. This is why Riven mid's like tough to pull off, though. I've tried to make Riven mid work a bunch. It's just, this is why. Like, the lane's super short, and for her to go in and trade, she has to like use her shield, like as a dash, which kind of makes trading an issue. Can't disrespect her entirely here, though.
Deal.
All gonna die. Okay, that could be worse then. Should have just went for the shoes like I was going to, man. Does Smolder cleanse? Oh wait, no, I can't. Fuck. Did she cleanse right there? Or did he cleanse? I didn't see.
Been slain.
Wait, he has flash too? Oh, shit.
I'm one of a kind.
Yeah, I should have rushed the shoes like I was going to. God damn it. The damage Riven's doing to me, like, the f***. I don't know if she has flash. If she does, I could be dead.
Charmed, I'm sure. It's my lucky day. It's all in the cards.
I'll take the reset, actually. Can I push one more wave? Oh boy, is it a cannon? It's not, we should be okay.
On the run.
Always on the run. True.
deal them.
Well, I mean, I'm stomping mid lane, but top's losing, jungle's losing, bot's losing. Which is the worst possible game scenario for TF, because it means your ult's pretty much useless. Kill or no? Nice. Ulting top, then TPing bot. Kind of godlike. I normally bring ghosts on TF, but I think I like the TP a bit. Mid gap is something at the moment. I think I'm gonna go Kraken second. When you think of my TF, you think of what? Butter? Same. My TF is like butter. Smooth. You could rub yourself with it. You know what I'm saying? Oh, a little lag there. What are you flashing? Teammates doing, just push mid, you ding dong. Just push. Lethal tempo? Nah, no point. No point. I mean, it's viable for technically, right? There's just really no point when PTA is as good as it is.
Yeah.
be. I didn't think Aatrox could kill. Wait, you must be on like 3k gold. I didn't realize our Rengar hasn't spent gold in 20 minutes. How are they just sitting here? How are they just sitting here doing this? Like, they should all die for what they're doing, the enemy team. I should have just not flashed the Nami wave, I guess. And saved it for after? I don't know. I'm gonna tempo TP down here. Rengar's pinging like I haven't carried us the entire f***ing game. The only reason he even has kills is because of me. Otherwise we'd lose in 15 minutes. That's disgusting. Guess I could have just kept running, but take a while. It's 1.5 seconds, I swear. I swear TF ults 1.5 seconds to teleport. But it doesn't feel like it. Like, that felt way more than 1.5. Alright, well, I have my item, I guess. At this point, what am I gonna go? I wonder. Where do I go? I could go Gwinsu's. I think that's what I'll do. Sad I got. Sadly, my ult's wasted there.
Doing it.
I literally can't get there anytime. Oh, I got him. Surprised. Wow, his fourth shot got canceled. How big of a shield she just got? Honestly, should have just kept pushing top. I thought I could make it to the fight, and like I was on a rapid fire. I was on a big power spike. But I should just push top and try to get tier 2 anyway for big gold. It's like kind of hindsight, kind of not.
It ain't luck.
An enemy has been slain. He should never live through this. Wait. No way, man. Dude, this mechanic is so dog. The stupid cinders are so... Oh my goodness. I actually lived because of it. It's disgusting. Terrible, terrible mechanic. Why is Riven one-shotting me with no abilities? She just one-shot my bot lane and then one-shot me like it was nothing. What? What the fuck was that? I need randoins or something. She has a cleaver, a brutalizer, and an eclipse. So she has no lethality. I'm not building armor, so her cleaver's like wasted. And she one-shot me like that? Without windslash? What? Goodness, man. What is that? Two Qs! Jack so bad there? Yeah, I think so. He's pinging me literally all because, like, I tried to give him a kill earlier, but I didn't realize he was so dog that he didn't spend his gold in 20 minutes, so he couldn't kill the Aatrox with 200 HP. I forgot junglers don't spend their gold in 20 minutes because the roll's that broken. Dude, Riven is so insanely broken, it's like crazy. Dude gets like one kill. And suddenly can 100-0 me at any point. No, 100-0 me like without her entire kit. Really, really gross. I don't have Gwinsu's before this fight. It's doomed. Now she has lethality. So. No fighting. Why did Karthus all do my entire HP bar? Come on, man. This fucking game. Like, just Karthus with Riven Windslash alone can delete my entire bar. Which is insane.
I'm one of a kind.
Obnoxious champ, Karthus. Obnoxious as I mean, Karthus ult literally did 70% of my HP. So. I just need this one wave. Can I get it without dying, though? Broken champ is here.
Let's raise this door.
In the brush. I don't have anyone that can tank it. I don't even know what to do, last item. Maybe an hourglass? Yeah, we'll have to go hourglass. I can't go. That's the only thing that'll help me versus the Riven and the Karthus ult. Hourglass one or the other. They're never gonna gut Karthus. They literally say they want him to be a jungler, which is obviously completely disgusting. What a Q. Please tank. Should have been way better. I should have been way better there. But
your team has destroyed an inhibitor.
Reset and run straight to Baron, maybe. That guy almost killed me in two Qs, by the way. I went for that pick because I think it could get us Baron. It's really important, obviously, but we'll see. My teammates cooperate here. They are going to have Karthus ult and Riven ult. Be fine. Now this is the real scary part. I know my teammates are gonna go for the dragon and face check dragon here. This is where things really get scary. Well, at least we have Rengar to face check. Fizzle. Why does Malignance proc everywhere like that? Can't ult for him. Shit. My god. I literally can't even see the cues, by the way. Couldn't even see them. Hit the Nexus, please. Nasus? Bro, why wouldn't they hit the Nexus there? By the way? Why wouldn't they hit the Nexus? He didn't hit it once. I can't even see the Karthus cues. I think I do have a trouble seeing blue. But like... I can't... Also, you know, I can't believe the whole thing with like Karthus Q popping at random times. Because of like tick rate or whatever. Like, you can actually tell the one I got hit with at the end was one of those, like, instant pop cues. Why would that be a thing? Like...
Always on the run.
It's gonna be really hard to backdoor or anything without an objective to make the enemy team go for it. But they might be so worried about backdoor that they'll let us take all the towers. Game was hard. The game was hard just because, like, one thing happened that got Riven some kills, or a kill, and then suddenly she was one-shotting me with half of her kit, which was just unbelievable. Junglers have illnesses. Junglers have, like, some legit mental illnesses, though, that's for sure. Rengar played well, so I'm not gonna... I don't really care how much he flames or tilted or whatever. I don't really care. But Jesus, they're ill.